That is weird, right? Because it was like, I live with my mum. I usually say I live alone. Well, like, give me a cheer if you're in a relationship here. Nice. I'm not single, I'm alone. I like life and I like maturity. And it was weird. So my mum went out to work the other day and I have to stay in the house because I didn't really have a job because I'm doing this. pleasing people like her. And her mother. Oh. And I sound a little bit like a woman on the telephone. Anyway, so my mum goes out to work, right, and there's, like, a handyman coming to install a boiler in the house, right? And they always, like, phone up ahead of time to check you in the house, so he phones me up, and he goes, "Hello, it's Kevin here, just let you know I'll be there in about 20, 25 minutes." I was like, "Oh, hi, Kevin, would you like a tea or coffee when you arrive?" He's like, "Tea would be great," hangs up. He then phones my mum and just goes, "Yeah, everything should be fine. Gather your wife's in." Which now means I'm now married to my mum and I'm a woman, right? Like, and when he turns up at the door, like, he knows that I know that he thinks I'm a woman, right? I don't know if I need, like, gender reassignment for my voice or, like, vocal reassignment for my gender. Okay? Like, that's a difficult conversation to have with any doctor. And, like, but maturity's weird, and this guy was, like, 31, had too many tattoos. The ML was a tattoo convention in, sorry. There's a complete silence, like, what the fuck you got against tattoos? Nothing, I just don't suit them. Transfers, on the other hand. Anyway. saved it. Right, anyway. That was like when a conversation goes south and suddenly you say something that pleases them. I like hummus too. Anyway, so he's like chatting to me about like maturity and stuff, right? And he was like, "How old are you, mate? How old are you?" I was like, "Oh, I'm 24. And he goes, "Oh, don't worry." He's like, "Life begins when you're 30. And I was like, "How old are you?" He's like, 29. They always give themselves a year to get their shit together, right? But he's like, "You made maturity sound really epic. Like, you sort of like, you mature like a wine, you know, in like sort of a year's time, I'll be sold in like Waitrose. Like 10 years' time, I'll be sold in M&S. Just sort of like 40 years' time, I'll be in like one of his wine coffins just passed down the family. You don't mature like a wine, you mature like a cheese. Just care about how you smell a little less every single day."
Hahaha.